screw the person that freaking screwed my house. I'm going to the arcade. Dave's arcade. How you doing, Dave? I should probably check out. Okay, this used to be my favorite place as a kid, but I really should get back to more pressing matters at hand. Can I do anything? Or wait. Seems to be broken. There's no way I'm paying that much for this game. $200? There's no way I'm paying that much for this game. Game takes quarters only. Why would anyone want to play Nurse Simulator? Oh, gosh. Oh, Pac-Man! Pac-Mine. I'm winning. How you guys doing? Hold on. Just playing a game of Pac-Mine. Oh, great. You're being released. I don't want that. Don't you do that. Don't you be doing this. No. Come on. Ah! Ah! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Run, run, run. Okay, we got this. Exit here. Why is only the iron guy chasing me? Boom. Congratulations, your current score is 52. Your highest score is 52. Can I play any other games now? I want to play more games. Seems to be broken. Okay, guess that's all I'm playing. Game of Pac-Mine. Now back to actually doing what I'm supposed to do. Bummer. Actually, how do I get here? I gotta go around. N Hollow Avenue. Well then, that's not what I meant to do. Whoops. N Hollow Avenue. Okay. Do I need a lockpick for this stuff? This is the address I'm looking for, but the entrance is blocked from the inside. Entrance requires a key code. I don't know anyone that lives in this building. Oh, wait. Could not figure out what to do, wasn't sure, once again. So you can climb up here, though. Oh, no, apparently it's. Frank, what's your business here, stranger? You gotta pay up? What? Oh. Huh. What's your business up here, stranger? Huh. Yeah, a likely story. You want to speak to the boss, you gotta pay up. Is that what this is for? No? Nah, I'm just messing with you. The boss is inside waiting for you. Oh, I was actually gonna give you money, dude. Edward's office. How you doing? How you doing, Edward? Sorry, just kind of pushing you. Push. Welcome. We have been expecting you. Let's talk to business. No hard feelings about your house, right? We just had to get your attention. You sure? Think that's a pretty big deal. Burn down one's house to get their attention. I don't know how I feel about this. You see that machine over there? It's going to revolutionize our world. Cool. And we need someone like you to test it out for us. We call it the PRAM. Physical Reality Alternative. We call it the PRAM. physical reality alteration mechanism. And we need someone like you to test it out for us. Oh, great. What's it going to do? It's similar to virtual reality, but with this thing, you can actually control physical beings. That sounds kind of creepy. You're going to test it out on me, aren't you? And the way I see it, you have two choices. Walk out that door and miss out on our greatest opportunity, or step up the machine and we'll get you set up. Do I actually get to choose? Guards! Guards! Detain him! You thought you had a choice, Mr. Ethan. I respect your bravery. But you will not be leaving the cell until you confirm to our requirements. Oh man, what have I gotten myself into? I just need to stay calm and find a way out of this. I mean, who would go for that? Oh, what did this say? Here's some triple-ply toilet paper in here. This must be the first-class prisoner cell. 3-ply TP acquired. Go ahead, get me out of here, guard. How am I going to escape? With TP? Wait. Let's test this out. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Guard, we have a serious problem. Hey, what do you think you're doing in there? Don't move. I'll go get maintenance. Well, that worked. Let's see, what do we got in here? You guys gonna... Lock. It's locked. I'm going to need a key to get in. Mechanical. Ooh! One of the guards was washing his uniform, but I need it more than he does. Guard uniform required. Hey, this looks good on me. Maybe I should apply for this job. Okay, so I look like the guards now. How you doing, fellow guards? What is this thing? Too bad I don't have time to pay. Okay, to play. To whatever. Alright, well... Are there actually, like, two endings of this? Like, one ending where you just do what you're supposed to? And two, when you just disobey and are a rebel? This computer system looks very high-tech. That's cool. Can I get out of here? No. Just more containment cells. Oh, we can go this way. How you doing, fellow guards? Just gonna push you guys around if you don't mind. Okay, so this is it. This door seems to be controlled by a sensor. I probably need some kind of key card. Look, I know you're not a guard, but you're doing a great job of fooling them. What? But you need me to get out of this place. Nobody's ever made it past the electric fence and rail. I've been working on this homemade EMP device, but I still need a few parts. Maybe you could help me out. Find me a small battery, some wire, and some chewing gum, preferably used. Ew. Okay. So, battery, some wire, and chewing gum. Battery, wire, and chewing gum. Battery, wire, and chewing gum. I don't know where I'm gonna get that, but... So this is the escape. I wonder what happens if you decided to... go into the machine. Battery, wire, and chewing gum. No? Oh, there we go. Get the wire. Okay. Okay, so we found wire. How about anything else? How about battery? So now we just need a battery and chewing gum. Hey, yo, you guys have chewing gum? Guards are playing some kind of card game. They don't seem to care that I'm here. Cool. Where do you get a battery? Is there anything in the trash can? Yeah, there'd probably be gum in the trash can. And can I get in here? Mechanical. Okay. A key. Where would you get a key? I should exercise, but these uniforms are heavy. These guards have a lot of time on their hands. To have a boxing ring. I need some small, but... Okay, preferably used. Okay, Oh, what did I just get? A plunger? Wait, what? I better leave it alone after what happened with the other toilet. Now I see myself in the mirror, I'm having second thoughts about this whole guard career thing. Okay, so... Oh, what? Someone dropped a key card in the drain. Okay. Alright, where can we use a key card? Do you think you can use it here? Ooh, can I go in the machine? I kind of want to go in the machine now because I have no idea what happens. Oh, a battery. They must be cutting expenses. The battery just fell right out of this device. Ion battery acquired. Oh, whoops. Whoa, never done that before. 1.9 stuff. I'm going to do research on that soon. So yeah. You know what? I wonder if I use the Eon. It's that I went back to that dude and talked to him again. He said that we needed the battery for something else. But what if I use the Eon battery? Okay. Can't use it there. Machine isn't on at the moment. Okay. So I'm not sure. Maybe that is the battery we need. Yes, that's perfectly what I need. A little roughed up, but I think it'll work. And... Oh! Okay. I just did something. Something. I think I just turned the machine on. What am I doing now? Seems like a horrible idea, but I may not have a choice. I don't feel any different, but the machine ejected this controller. It must be used to activate whatever it injected to me. Pram acquired. Use the pram item when near an entity that may be useful to control. Controlling guard. Oh, can I control? That's cool. Okay, I don't... Wait. I'm a guard, right? So... You know the rules. Only one guard in here at a time. Dang it. Wait. Can I control... Wait, can I actually control him through the... Oh! That's cool. Door's locked with the guard on the other side. Looks like the gate opened up somewhere. Okay, so now I swap back, right? I'm That's cool. And now, did this open the gate? Nice. Freedom? There's an electric rail here ready to vaporize me if I take another step. Oh, wait. Can I control the guard to unlock this door? Hold on, wait a minute. Come on, guard. We are going to explore. Alright. Can you? Nice. Is there anything in here? Oh, maybe I have to go back into... Maybe I have to go back to Ethan, and then I can collect this stuff. Nice, okay. Oh, use gum, got it. Okay, so now this is the last item you need, right? There we go. Well then, you held up your end of the deal, so here you go. EMP device acquired. Honestly, I don't really want to leave. They take good care of me here. I hope you find what you're looking for there. Out there, whatever. EMP device. Does this allow me to leave? What? Now then. Your assignment is to obtain the new energy. Wait. Well done, Ethan. I applaud your efforts, but now that you have the pram chip in your brain, you belong to us, and we control you. Now then, your assignment is to obtain the new energy source that is being developed by the Sustainable Power Incorporated. Find a way into the SPI facility and get me that new power source, then deliver it to my grove at the east side of town. The fate of our business depends on it. And here's some cash. Be prepared for anything. I did not see that coming. Maybe he won't turn out to be such a bad guy after all. Okay, so now we can go to the SPI facility. Nice. Okay. SPI facility. Okay, what is this? It's the Go Mini electric vehicle. They say that if you hold the accelerator just the right way, you can get it up to 35 miles an hour on the highway. Cool. Can I do anything? What's over here? Oh, there we go. The gate is jammed. If only I was small enough to fit through. Okay, yeah, so there's nothing in here. Whoa, okay. That's weird. So I can use this on everything, even objects. So the pram controller isn't just people, or it's like I'm controlling a little vehicle. So, oh, what the? Okay. Whoa, then. Well, this is quite interesting. I'm controlling a cyborg now, apparently. Or beta. I'm controlling beta something. Okay. Hostile. Sure can die. Wait. Oh, so there was a hostile. So I guess I don't need to attack this. Just kind of follow me around. Whoa. I just broke something. Oops, I didn't mean to do that, but the circuit board is now exposed. That's cool. Just gonna break stuff. Okay, yeah, I don't need to control that. Alright. Excuse me, cat. I'm trying to... Get out of here. Alright. Whoa. I really think I should rethink this whole keyless entry thing. Wait, what do I do now? Oh, okay, so all I needed to do was break that. I didn't need to spend all that time, because now... Let's... There we go. Okay, so now I can use him to go inside here. Check. Is there anything up here? No? Now I can fight this. Probably should use that. Oh, jeez. I only have 60 health. That was bad. Storage key. It was either me or the felon. The guard cat was carrying a keychain around its neck. Storage key acquired. Okay. Storage key. What is it? Is it? No, okay. I have no idea. I wonder if I need to use it on the, yeah, like this thing. Oh, okay. All right. So we got the circuit board. Since I'm well trained in circuitry, I should be able to use this. Circuit board acquired. To find a use for this, whatever. Okay, so now I have a circuit board.